I just don't want to teach it all this year.
They don't mean that!
Come on, guys, it doesn't matter what you say. I mean, remember when teaching used to be easy? Things went from this...
Oh, Mrs. Smith, thank you so much for letting me know about little Tommy's bad behavior, not doing his homework. What? Booey! All right, he's going to hand his homework a day early with an apple on your desk as well. You are such a great teacher and so beautiful.
Straight and Penn State.
No, are we looking at the same list? You are not.
not over.
Alright, guys.
It's not over. Yeah,
I want to see how the bed suit.
You know who you should talk to? You should go talk to Mrs. Burke. I mean, in the fifth grade, she actually made me want to learn, which that's a pretty hard thing to do. Oh, and Senora Hunter and Mr. Armstead.
Stacy Castatelli. And if you have time, you should talk to Mr. Ordini. He'll teach you when to be a teacher and when to be a friend. I would know because he gave me a C when I was terrible. And then we watched Quantum Leap. Oh!
I don't know.